It's Mike back at you again with another video, and today we are doing shoulders. The cannonball delts, the round, the cap, you know. I don't got much going on right now, but we're about to work on it, so meet you guys at the gym. We're gonna get it. You're gonna get it popping. Yeah, man. Come along, guys. Let's go.
To the no.
I used to be able to do a plate for 8, and I can barely even do a quarter, so keep pushing, and you're gonna get it, I'm gonna get it, just wait.
Bro, they need to turn this up, this should go hard. Hey man, we out here getting it, never give up guys.
We're about to hit some more front raises, and then we're gonna do shrugs. One of the exercises that I haven't done in over 2 months, and we're gonna see if we can go heavy on it, so wish me luck, guys. I don't think I have straps, but we're gonna see if I can get up to at least I'm aiming for 315 for, I don't know, we'll see what we can do, guys.
What is up, guys? Just finished the workout. My shoulders are pumped right now. It's crazy. So I'm gonna go home, make a protein shake, and I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna have for a post-workout meal. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, share, do all of that stuff so my videos can get out there, so I can spread positivity to the rest of the world, which is basically the goal of this channel. So I love you guys. Be savages. Mike out. Peace. Oh, before I forget, the words of wisdom for today. Today's a Monday. And a lot of people actually hate Mondays because work, school, etc. But if you wake up with the idea that it's going to be a good day, then you're going to attract that. Good things are going to happen. It's the law of attraction, guys. So just wake up every morning with the intention that you're going to have a good day, and good karma is going to come to you. All right, words of wisdom for today. I'm out now. Peace.
Alright guys, there's not a lot of grams of carbs per serving, per scoop, so I'm going to have 2 scoops of this. That's 60 grams of protein, and I used 2 cups of milk, so that's around 76 grams of protein for this shake. So I'm going to sip this and edit the video. Okay, bye!